Medio, perfecto. Sí, lo voy a
We're starting off with the horse meat.
Four speed.
Yeah.
He's just sold out for
him. Surprisingly great race.
Not hot at all.
Whoever said they were hot.
they just taste shitty or what?
No. They're supposed to taste like horse meat.
It's supposed to taste like horse poop?
Yeah.
It doesn't taste like any kind of meat.
Okay.
I guess not.
On any unlimited plan.
Better.
And everyone gets up to $800 when they switch.
They're not going to come with us.
Let me try one.
They have a weird taste. Yeah, and I'm not supposed to be eating potatoes, man. No, yo sé, ya no voy a agarrar más.
Now we're doing blowfish.
Isn't blowfish supposed to be poisonous?
Yeah.
This is Antonio's
cheese
shop.
Stupid or not, you gotta cut it right.
We chose our new Spark Cash Plus card from Capital One because it gives us unlimited.
I guess I don't know how blowfish tastes.
It has no
It tastes just like horse chips, though.
Our purchasing power adapts to our business needs. We use our 2% cash back to help cover our employees' health care costs.
That's how we do it.
Now my turn to try.
What's in your wallet?
Yeah, it tastes the same.
Yeah, it tastes like fish.
And it smells like fish.
You make a party out of it.
Does it?
Join the fun with Frosty and Rudolph. Only on CBS. Know.
Now we're doing maggots.
Illegal chips.
Yeah.
You stole them from an illegal at the border.
Well, Derek Carr, certainly an impressive game.
This one
emergency. He showed that.
This one reminds me of me.
With a very
you know what a maggot
win.
Is, right?
And a reminder, NFL thanks to me, triple header continues with the Bills taking on the Saints. That's happening right now over on NBC as we welcome you back here to Studio 43 in the State Farm postgame show. That the Raiders needed this more than the Cowboys did. The Cowboys are in control of the NFL. Raiders, take a look at this. You can see over the
I'm gonna try it.
They're still in third place. Yeah. They're now 6-5. You have the Chiefs at 7-4, and we have a huge game right here on Sunday, guys. The Chargers at the Broncos at 4:00.
They're okay. They weren't that bad.